Setting rapid shutdown. To do this, we're going to do a long hold on the green button, release before the countdown completes, and then we'll toggle through the menus until we get down to maintenance. Keep going down until you get down to optimizer config. And then we'll do a long hold on set rapid shutdown. We'll get a spinning dialog here. After that, we're done. Thanks for joining us in the SolarEdge Learning Lab.